I was, I'll come and do you, mate.
It's all a bit much. It's all a bit much for me.
Thank you. So you're connecting with the earth, and as you breathe out, breathe down into that core and see if you can really connect. We're underground already, so it shouldn't be too far down to connect with real earth. And again, another deep breath. See if you can really feel that red coming up from the ground, connecting into your heart, and then breathe out. And as you breathe out, let gravity do its bit. So widen your shoulders, put some space between your shoulder blades. Let your elbows feel heavy, so drop your elbows. Make some space in your wrist joints. Let your fingers be relaxed but alert. So they're not just floppy, that they're alert as well. This is where you connect with everybody else. We're all connected by our golden threads that leads up higher. And I want you to imagine this golden thread extends down all the way through your vertebrae and connects with that point, that red point in your heart. So that we're connecting with both heaven and earth. And so really feel your crown of your head lift. Really try and make that connection. That's lovely, that works brilliant. Well, you're again to take another couple of deep breaths and relax. So drop your elbows again, drop your shoulders. And take a couple of deep breaths. Make sure that you're relaxed. Okay, and now I want you to put your attention into your hands. What do the shoulders feel like underneath you? Do they feel soft and relaxed? Do they feel tense? Is one more tense than the other? Notice these things. Okay. Now take another couple of deep breaths. Every time we breath, so one foot at a time, stand up. And so you're still keeping contact, and what I want you to do is to snuggle in towards them so that your knees are touching them. And if your knees don't touch them, at least some part of your thighs, so that you're really bent over them. And now I want you to put your attention back into your abdomen, back into your paras. So take a deep breath, and then as you breathe out, very slowly shift your body weight so that keeping your arms straight so that you're pushing their shoulders down towards the floor, away from their legs. Now be quite gentle with this. Most people, you'll need to do it one at a time. But very slowly, using your body weight, keeping your attention in your center. So making sure that your tummy's relaxed.
Thank you. adults, both men and women, have a sacred destiny, a sacred being that must be respected. And especially in this day, it is a great challenge before us that we must end the abuse of women on this planet. We must end the abuse of children on this planet. For until the wings of humanity, one man